Hey, the professional. So, let's go dirty, dirty.
Yeah. It's all social security.
Could you just take a little bit of the snare drum out of this monitor, please? Sounds. Yeah, that's okay.
This one's called Working on the Inside. Anyone who thinks the best way to change the system is to work within it has got to get their fucking ideas really sorted out before they try that sort of thing. Because 900 million times out of 10, you end up just wearing the suit, wearing the tie, and suddenly liking all the money that comes with your prestige and all that. You just like forget where the argument came from in the first place. You turn into a fucking normal ant worker. Well, all your punk mates are saying, well, how's the smashing of the system going, mate? You say, well, you know, if you come with me, you'd find out. It's all that trash behaviour that pisses me off. Shining, you. It's got somewhere to go. Perfect example of the social conscience of these television channels. They think, oh, we haven't done anything. Documentary about homeless people for about 20 years. I saw one the other day. Trying to get money off me, the fuckers. Let's do a documentary about homeless people. So, like, people think, oh, yeah, the caring channel. So all these camera crews going down the street kind of, like, giving out dollars or pound notes to, like, the homeless. Like, making an example. Like, why are you homeless exactly? Because I couldn't get a fucking job, you twat. Leave me alone. You got 10p more than this. I explained that far too late. Anyway, that's what this song's about. They're fucking hypocrisy of people pretending to give a shit when they completely fucking don't.
Forecast,
Show that bottom line inside everybody and say, this is actually where I'm really from, beyond all the bullshit and the lies and the pretense. Everybody's got their own little bottom line. That's what square one is. Well, it might be for the purpose of this song, that's what it is.